easily the biggest buck of my life and one of the biggest 8-pointers you'll ever see. He's so big, like it's not even real life.